To know who might come out of the woodwork, but trust they'll be dangerous. Nothing on Cawdor, his gray shadow, nothing. I'm not giving up, though.
Would never expect you to, Bryce.
Tulsa Dine helped me come up with a plan B.
Cawdor has been collecting a specific kind of glow. We happen to have a large shipment being transported by Nova Defense. Cawdor's smart. He might see it for the trap it is.
If he overreaches with his grubby gray paws, we'll be there to slice his fingers off. I appreciate this.
No worries. Nova Defense may not be a big fan of yours, but I am. With your escort. Stay close. If we get attacked, it will be hard and fast.
Sheik often curses your name.
To Sheik?
My employer. She works for Cardor.
You're awfully loose with information.
I'm just a merc. They don't pay me enough to keep quiet. She's smart enough not to be found. Just don't expect to live long enough to use this info. I earn my pay.
Looks like he will have to update his job qualification to almost always earns pay, sometimes explodes.
That was some good support.
Thanks for the help, Tulsa. We got what we needed.
Anytime. At this rate, nobody fans might even forgive you for stealing the Hades.
It's the Manticore now. Bring it back, Ace. We need to find this Tashik. And finally, hopefully, Cador.
Mm-hmm.